You are watching Speed Vision's Desert Racing Series coverage of the AutoZone Takati Baja 2000. This is an experimental 600 horsepower overhead cam Ford engine, the Ford 150. Dan drives all the way to Rancho San Inez. That's 460 miles in the seat, Larry. That's a long time.
It's a long ways down there.
This is Team Gordon CD2 Ford with Robbie Gordon driving. He has moved past the quarter board team. And it looks like the number 81 Miller Arciero Trailblazer is in some deep wheat, could be there for a while. Gus Vildósola on board, and this is something you don't see in this long of a race, gentlemen. We've got, what, four or five cars bunched up right here?
Well, the reason this happened is that coming up the highway just prior to the wash here, they bunched a lot of the cars up and escorted us up to this point. So now it's like a, gosh, it looks like a stadium race, literally like we used to do the Mickey Thompson series.
For like a yellow flag and a restart, huh?
That's exactly right.
It's like a scene out of Road Warrior. Look at this, the fans still on the side of the road. This is great racing right here. Look at that. Stock full-size truck class start, and that is Rod Hall 62 out of Reno, Nevada, teamed up with his son Chad and Roger Norman. This is an amazing fact. Rod has raced in every Baja 1000 since 1967.
Well, I tell you.
That is amazing.
I think it's great. That's one of the unique things about off-road racing, Todd, is the fact that there's so many different classes, so many variety of race cars and Hummers, and boy, you name it, we got a place for everybody.